This corn has ambition. Popcorn? Tortilla? No. How about powering a 40-ton truck? At Valero, we're using inedible corn oil to make renewable diesel right now.